At the top of this curve, you will feel fast, you're strong, you're sharp, your senses work optimally as well. And like I said, at the left-hand side, you won't perform optimum because your arousal level is too low. And at the right-hand side, when the arousal level is too high, you get a typical exaggerated stress response as well. You become inefficient, you waste energy, you got a tunnel vision, you lose your overview over the situation, and it might end up in a panic or hyperventilation. This is a normal stress response. The vertical line here shows you what happens if you're standing behind somebody and all of a sudden, unexpectedly, you fire a gun or you clap your hands very loud, a sudden loud noise. The blue line shows what happens to your skin conductance.